Falls in older adults are a global health and societal challenge. One in three older adults fall each year. Falls are the leading cause of emergency department visits in Europe and the US. 95% of hip fractures are caused by falls, with one in three never returning home after a hip fracture. Falls present a significant financial challenge for health systems globally. In the US alone, falls cost $50 billion each year. Cost 25 billion euro each year in the EU. Falls are the number one cause for a person losing independence and going into long-term care.